VISER stands for Visualization and Immersive Studio for Education and Research. When you walk in, you just see a black box. But with little imagination, you can open the door to new worlds. This is the latest state-of-the-art technology, and now it is at Kean. This room has 10 4K laser projectors to display a seamless image on three walls. This room can become anything you want it to be.
That's what I saw when I walked in there. I saw so many opportunities. Myself and John Carlos Miranda created a 3D visualization project to bring 19th century Nantucket to modern day. With the visor space, there are so many doors that just got unlocked for me.
This room can be used by athletes where they can work out, test their skills. It is being used by biology faculty.
VISER is an experience that stimulates all of your senses, engages them in the learning process. So I can see it being very beneficial for students who feel they learn better in a kinesthetic environment. They like to see something before doing it, maybe want a life-size demonstration.
You feel involved, you feel immersed in that experience, you feel that you're part of that experience.